Now, I've been living in Columbus for as long as Columbus been Columbus. Well, I ain't that old. I've been living in Columbus for a long time. Now, all of a sudden, A, the Greyhound station is no longer downtown. The Greyhound station is now in the middle of Columbus. And mind you, the shit closed at 2 o'clock in the afternoon. Open at 7, close at 2 o'clock in the afternoon. Now, who you know gonna get where they gotta go by 2 o'clock in the afternoon? So you telling me you being held hostage in the whole city if you don't get where you gotta go by 2 o'clock in the afternoon? The Greyhound bus, the tickets run all the way throughout the middle of the night. You could get on the Greyhound bus at like 11 or 12 and get where you gotta go. If you don't get where you gotta go by 2 o'clock in the afternoon, you're stuck in this stupid ass place. Since they ain't want me to leave, since I can't leave, right? So we got this truck riding by making all this noise. I'm still making my video, I don't care. Since I'm not allowed to leave. So when I'm trying to leave, I find out the Greyhound station closed at 2. In this big ass city, now mind you, this is the second biggest city in Georgia. Columbus is not a small town, it's not one of them little hick towns where the Greyhound bus puts you off on the side of the road or whatever. Columbus is a fairly big city. It's the second biggest city in Georgia, outside of Atlanta. So why the hell is the Greyhound bus closing at 2 o'clock all of a sudden this year? Not no other year, but this year, all of a sudden, the Greyhound bus closed at 2. Motherfuckers talking about COVID. Ain't nobody wearing no mask. Ain't nobody wearing no mask. And niggas having a whole festival and concerts full of millions of people, but the people talking about some COVID. Like, please. Keep it together. Keep your lies straight. That's what I'm saying. People saying stuff and they don't even make any sense. And people can't even keep their lies straight. B, all of a sudden I give birth. And usually they'll send you your first birth certificate out for free, right? You get your first birth certificate free. You fill it out at the hospital, da-da-da-da. They send it to your house. I'm sitting here waiting. I'm a baby 3 months old now. I'm sitting here waiting like, where is this boy's birth certificate? Waiting for it to come to my mom's house or whatever. I go back up to the health department. They said, oh, you got to pay $25 for the first one, too. I'm like, since when? Since I had a baby, now all of a sudden I got to pay $25 for my baby's first birth certificate? Never in my life. I have a whole daughter who's 10 years old. They sent her birth certificate right out to the house soon as she was born with her social security card. Why all of a sudden I got to pay for the first birth certificate since I had a child? All of a sudden I need my son's birth certificate for me to do what I got to do, and I got to pay for the damn birth certificate. Right. In all honesty, in between the fucking, while I watched the same truck roll by as the last truck, all of a sudden, in between my son being hit with fucking directed energy weapons constantly and all this fucking satanic ritual abuse, I don't think he's supposed to make it this far. I don't even think they wanted him to have no fucking birth certificate, because I don't think they thought he was gonna live this fucking long, in all honesty. So, just saying my piece. I don't know.